Alright, I'm gonna do the expert. We've been an 8th round. Side mission on the 6th round, especially after the 6th and 7th round. Right when I said that.
Rebooting now. Stand by.
Error. Error.
Major dark ether anomaly.
Perfect. Initial scan suggests breach stability exceeds required parameters. Rover's lost power.
One last push. We can finish this.
Photin indicates a power node nearby. That crystal's accelerating the Ethereum infestation in this area.
Coordinates marked. Power node will be neutralized.
Thank you.
fucking hideout, really?
We go on from here.